record this particular session also so that we can see the feasibility. Okay, you know, because we have option here. Being as a trainer, I can really stop this particular recording, or I can keep this recording going on. Correct. So we are just testing this software can be utilized for our learning purpose, and we are really going to take the advantage of it here. So right now I'm so happy. That is what I really look about this ISD very well, because in ISD, whenever Prashant sir says that 100 participants are supposed to be in a classroom, and there are going to be 100 participants. So even just in a short time duration, we have just shared this link with all of you, and all of you are able to connect for this session. So ISD is having that discipline, and that is the reason why a lot of students from ISD are getting placed, because of their discipline, behavior, and as well as their studious mindset. So I wanted to get a feedback from all of you about this particular online session, this particular online meeting we are having, correct? And with this online meeting, we would like to say that we would conduct our few sessions about ASDM module. Okay, now you know what is the full form of ASDM module? Can somebody tell me? ASDM is one module is available in your curriculum. You can use chat window so that I can understand. Prashant, can you switch off your mobile phone or mobile phone's camera? Okay, I would like to know the full form of this ASDM. Very good. The full form of this ASDM is actually nothing but Advanced Software Development Methodologies. Advanced Software Development Methodologies. Under this module, you are going to understand something called SDLC. You're going to understand something called Agile Methodology used in today's software development activity. I think in this particular module, you're also going to be introduced for something called cloud computing. You are also going to understand something called as DevOps. So it is not only understanding, it is actually getting the practical understanding about current development life cycle being followed by most of the IT companies for delivering their products as well as for their services. So we are thinking about, can these modules, few topics, would be conducted as online session? Reason, can we utilize our time? Right now, 21 days, all of us are going to be staying at your home, at your own place, and we are not going to go outside because of this outbreak, correct? No, so my first request, all of you, please don't move outside. Don't go outside. Stay at your home. Because if you are going to be fit, then we can achieve anything. So if that is the kind of scenario, you're totally bored with your all kind of syllabus, all kind of activities. So I think we can utilize this online media for getting communicated and conducting few sessions on ASDM. So this will help us to understand the technology and take the full advantage. And also, in future, we can repeat certain things during your classroom session also. So we are just testing this thing. So my dear friend, I just wanted to get your feedback about this particular experience, because in this thing, some of you are actually getting connected from your villages, some of you are getting connected from your hometown, and there may not be having a proper internet connectivity, or you're also facing some kind of problem in understanding this session. So we are interested to know. We are actually very, very much interested understanding about this connectivity problem is really creating a problem for ourselves for having this online session. So that by taking all of your 100 participants feedback, we would like to decide to have this session like a 45 minute session. So can we do something, let us say like in ISSD, our day gets started somewhere at 8 o'clock. So 8 o'clock, 8 to 8:45. Can we have a session? Then 9 o'clock, can we again conduct the session? and 9 to again 9:45. Can we have a session?
Sir, dopahar ko lo please.
Pardon? Somebody was just talking something. He was asking some question. I'm not able to understand. So can you use the chat window?
Are you going to repeat this session in classroom?
Now, if you don't understand anything, even in your classroom, then being as ISCSD staff, we have to again revise the topic. We have to again conduct the topic. So definitely, if required, we would revise the topic. The topic which you don't understand during classroom also. See, we haven't decided that we'll conduct this whole module online. We are just testing the feasibility, okay? And if required, if this thing goes properly, I think we will utilize this time. Pardon?
Can we start with BS revision?
Can we start with?
BS revision, data structures.
Okay, my what's your good name?
Arnav.
Actually, I'm not the faculty. Actually, I'm not the faculty for data structure. Okay, and if it is required, data structure session also need to be again revised or something. I think let Prashant sir, Rohit sir, and May sir decide that. Okay, you know, actually, I'm a trainer for your model that is called .NET and ASD model.
Okay.
Okay. And data structure point of view, I think your data structure topic was covered. Everything was done. I hope you are trying to revise those topics. You are trying to understand the topic. Whenever you face any problem with the data structures, you can always compile your questions and share those questions with Rohit sir. And based on that, if it is required, I think they will respond to you. They will help you. Okay, you know? So at this moment, the session which I'm conducting now, it is nothing with any particular module. Even though I said that in future, I will be conducting your module called ASDM and .NET. These topics, we are about to go for conducting with online in classroom session, because the best place where you can learn a technology is always like a live classroom. And live classroom means physically your trainer and your participants are in one particular place, and in ISSD building in the floor 2, we are conducting that session. You're asking me questions, I'm giving answers. That is the way perfect any particular ideally classroom session should go. But because of this particular corona COVID-19 outbreak and because of this lockdown period, everybody is trying to see, can we help our students, keep them connected with their topic, keep them connected with their study, and can we explore this online session as a one more media for conducting few sessions and helping our students. That is why actually this particular 20-30 minute session I'm just conducting to test the feasibility. Okay, so definitely if any particular topic you don't understand about this ASDM, we would definitely revise during a session. Even sometimes it may happen that somebody is getting connected from Latur, somebody is getting connected from Ambezogai, somebody is getting connected from their own village, and they don't have proper internet connection. So it might happen that during session, they got disconnected. So one possibility, we could do one thing. The session can be recorded, and this recorded session will be kept in cloud, whose link will be shared with those participants who are facing internet connection problem, and they can reproduce that same session by going through that session, understand. They can use WhatsApp number. I think my mobile number is already shared with you. So any kind of technical questions you are facing about the topic, you like to ask something, I think we can utilize this social medium like a WhatsApp number, this particular email address, this particular session, and see that 21 days doesn't get spoiled. That's why we are just testing. Okay, sir, will these slides and notes shared after session? See, Manoj, listen, Manoj Jay, whenever we conduct any particular online session, during online session, the notes which are created, the diagrams which are drawn, the notes which trainer has typed, definitely all the contents are going to be shared in their WhatsApp group. So those material will be there with you. Okay, no? So any possible things which are required for learning will be definitely shared after the session. But at this point, we're just testing it here. I did not say that I have started my session. I'm just testing. That is why in a very urgent basis, I asked Prashant sir, Can we just get connected with these 100 participants, 99 participants, and see whether these people can get connected, whether these people can listen to me, can these people understand whatever I'm trying to show on a screen, they get it. Okay. If required, can the trainer screen will be shared, and trainer wanted to show something about cloud computing. So trainer is just going to show something about cloud computing and going to point certain diagram. And because whenever you start learning by your own, so during that time, there are a lot of chances are going to be there. You will get lost with this lot of information. But if you just stay along with your trainer and the trainer gives you guided path and you focus, your job is just supposed to focus on the topic, something of cloud computing. And what is cloud computing? And he just gives and that link. And he's trying to explain that topic about from that perspective. I think that is going to like a reducing the learning curve of the participant. And for that thing, you're using trainer as a tool. And trainer also using like a tool, actual classroom, or sometimes it is not at all possible. That's why we are thinking about, can we utilize a tool, something called as a virtual classroom. This Zoom software we are using for that perspective, and we are testing that software. So whenever any online session been conducted, I always do take care of sharing all those photos, sharing all those particular notes about all those content for participants to be used. Shubhada is trying to tell me that she is facing a problem. Voice is breaking. Now, right now at my own place here, I'm conducting this session from Pune Sata Road near City Pride, Swargate. And we are having a heavy rain going on. But actually, I'm not having any particular problem with the network. But might be Shubhada at your place. I think you are facing some problem with the internet connection. That might be the reason. Musaf is asking one more question. Is this model included in our first exam? Now, I also don't know whether this particular model is going to be there in the first exam. I think Prashant sir, May sir, and Roy sir, I think they are perfect people who will tell you whether this model is going to be part of it or not. Okay. Shikha has asked me one question. Can you share on your camera? The speaker face will make me concentrate. Shikha, let me tell you, if I use my camera, yes, definitely. Whenever my camera will be on, so you can see the train is actually in front of you and he's speaking and his body language is helping you to concentrate within a session. But you know, roti, kapra, makan, these are basic necessities. But I also added for here, nowadays, along with roti, kapra, makan, there is a bandwidth. And in India, we don't have 5G network up till now. So definitely when video, I keep it on. So during that time, what will happen? No, it is going to consume more bandwidth. And participants who are not having proper internet connectivity, they will start facing a problem because now the video streaming is going on at their side. That is why I always try to say that whenever it's required, I start my video so that you can see me and you can get that topic. But once that is done, I always do one thing. I switch off the video and directly focus on the content and show the content like this. Oh, now you can see Ravi Tambadi here. You can see my LinkedIn profile. You could see few of my CEDAC students who are connected with me, what they are trying to share with us. At the same time, you could also go back and get other informations. So that means trainer screen will be shared. Trainer is going to continuously take you to content by giving some online demonstration, by using some diagrammatic representation, using sometimes his own video. Sometimes he is going to use some diagrams. He will draw certain diagrams, and the diagrams will keep us connected with our topic. These all three clients are connected remotely over the internet. And at other side, at server side, company's enterprise network, where we will have different types of servers installed. And on those servers, we will have our softwares are being copied and deployed. And these all servers are connected together. These all servers are protected by using some firewall. And that is the way request is created from one particular client has been sent to the server will be received, and the server will direct to the application. The application logic will actually access data from the database. The data might have been stored in the form of database. Now it could be your Oracle database, it could be your SQL Server database, or it could be something called MongoDB database. Correct, no? So databases are going to contain our data. The data has been accessed by the application servers. Application servers are getting connected by using something called web servers. And these web servers are fetched by typing a simple URL, http://www.iacsd.com. And that is the way client is getting connected, and that's the way the application has been happening. I'm just trying to see how many participants are able to correlate the topic with the diagram and the trainer speech. And at the same time, you're also asking me certain questions. Those questions you're telling me through this particular chat window, and we are trying to achieve some kind of conversation going on in the classroom. And that is the way the virtual classroom has been conducted. And this is the way you're also learning these all kind of new topics. So I would like to get the feedback from all of you. You can use my WhatsApp number. I think I already shared my WhatsApp number. Please keep this WhatsApp number in your contact list. It's my WhatsApp number, 9881735801. We are very much interested in getting the feedback about this particular interaction. See, such a huge noise because of the wind at my place. Okay, so this is the number. I'd like to get the feedback about yourself, about your this particular session which we are just having interaction. Some of you might have used this Zoom software. There are some other kind of people are using Google Classroom, even Net Meeting, GoTo Meeting, WebEx. A lot of IT companies are using these devices, these screens, this particular software for using work from home. They're conducting a lot of online meetings like this way. So we are also trying to explore, can we also use this particular tool for having our online session? So that is why I'm asking you, please give us that feedback. Let us know your own personal experience about this particular 30 minutes of video, 30 minutes of session which we have conducted. And can we think in future to have such kind of session? And you learn new concept, you do a practical. Even this particular session will not be theoretical session. After 45 minute session, we would like to have online practical, where if you have your laptop, on that laptop, if you have internet connection, you can directly do the practical, and whenever is required, you can send me the message and I will take the control of your machine, and I could figure out your problem and give the solution for it. So it is as good as, if you know this tool how to utilize, is as good as you are having like your own personal trainer is helping you to understand that thing. And that also creates a very good kind of environment that you are not in a classroom, but still you're having a feeling that you're in a classroom and you're learning something. Actual learning in a classroom is a perfect situation for imparting knowledge. But if you don't have any particular alternative, I think then we can think about, can we utilize this as a one more extra alternative for it? So that is why actually I asked you to come for this online session. Let us get the experience. Let us understand all those things. Okay, Nishal is trying to say something that the interaction is different than offline classroom. You're perfectly right. The future is going to be actually like this. So we also need to get ourselves prepared accordingly. Because sometimes in future, once you join any company and you're going to have call, you know, the people always say, I'm having a client call. That means the client call means what? The client is sitting somewhere in United Nations in his own office, and we're sitting somewhere in Magarpatra or Hinjawadi in our own office, and we're having like a virtual meeting going on. And in that thing, the communication has been taken care. So this is what exactly we like to understand. So that's why I thought, can we have this presentation? So that's why today I requested Prashant sir, can we just conduct something called 30 minutes or 20 minutes interaction, and let us see the participants' feedback. Let us see this particular understanding. Let us see, can the trainers, whatever he want to explain, students are able to understand. Can student see this also one more opportunity for getting themselves connected with their mentor and they focus on their learning. I know this 6 months of time which you have chosen at this moment by taking admission in CEDAC is one of the most important, very crucial part of your life. If you can make something, you can make something within 6 months of time. And if you can't, then I think it's last chance for us. So even single day just done and we did not learn something, it's actually a very big loss for us. So that's why we are just thinking how to utilize this tool, how this can be made as a media for us to understand. Definitely these all kind of models we are going to conduct, but we are just trying to explore the possibilities. Okay, Projecta is also trying to tell me the vice is breaking. Yes, that is the kind of feedback we are really expecting from all of you. Okay, that's why the session has been conducted. Chaitali is trying to say, even I don't have laptop for practicals. Very good. That is what exactly, Chaitali, we wanted to understand, because we assume that everyone has a laptop, but we don't know. At least through this meeting, we are understanding that few participants don't have laptop for doing the practical. Then just attending session theoretically and not doing some practical, it's of no use. Correct, no? Good. So this is what exactly we are expecting from you to understand, so from you to get this idea. Now I can find it here. Tanmay is trying to say that only 100 students can join the section, remaining 18 students. Oh, that means you have got almost 218 students and 18 students haven't got connected. Correct, no? Yes, we have another possibility also. We can take all 200 students together and we can organize one particular meeting, but for the thing I need to just do some kind of like commercial activity for that thing. That we could do it, but that is not important. All 218 students can get connected, but the most important whether it is really going to be helpful for each and everyone. Because I observe again, someone saying voice is breaking, someone saying I'm not able to see or something. Okay, you know, so if we have this feedback, that'll be very great. Now most of you are using Hello? Your own. Yes, ma'am.
So my name is Chaitali. Actually, I don't have proper internet access at my place.
Chaitali, you are from which place?
I stay in Pune, but currently I'm living at my village.
Okay.
Good. And that's why I don't have internet. And you're talking about the recorded sessions, and I'm unable to download those sessions as well.
Very good. This is what exactly we wanted to get feedback from you, Chaitali. Thanks for sharing this feedback. We have not decided it. Are we going to conduct this online session? We are just trying to check the possibilities. Okay. So please don't go under impression now. Every day we will have a session online. That is not the case. We are just trying to test it here. I could find somebody is trying to say voice is breaking, sir, and his name is COVID-19. How COVID-19 is entered in our classroom? That means somebody has given the name as a COVID-19. Okay. Great. So any question up till now you like to ask me? Definitely I'll be there for you, for your .NET model, for your ASDM model, physically in your classroom conducting sessions.
So would it be better if we'll conduct our sessions in the classroom?
Definitely we are going to conduct session in classroom, but we are just trying to see our students are not wasting their time and they are doing revision for their existing models. I hope. Yes or no? There are 100.
Yes, we are doing.
Yes, great. There are 100 participants right now got connected. They can listen me and they are trying to tell me they are doing the study. We are very, very concerned about your study and your learning part. So please utilize this 21 days time, because this 21 days time is taken us 21 days back, and now you have got this 21 days buffer where whatever models been covered, these models you can revise, you can learn it again. Okay, you know, because staying at home just watching Netflix movies, having something like other kind of thing, you are really wasting that time. So we don't want you just get distracted from your study. Please keep studying, please keep asking questions. Whenever you have any kind of technical problems, you can always use this WhatsApp number. You can always talk to us, get your concept clear. Okay. And please do let us know about this particular experience, which you had for almost 35 minutes. You're going through this session, you're listening to me, you're seeing my screen, we are having some interaction, you are facing some kind of technical problems, please give this feedback on my WhatsApp number so that we will compile all of your this particular feedback. And based on that, if it is required, if it's decided, then we can go about it. And even if sometimes it may happen that if you go about it and you have some concern about that thing, so we'll try to resolve this problem also. But we are just trying to test this particular one alternative. We haven't decided, we are just exploring. I hope you enjoyed interacting with me, because first time I'm interacting with all of you. I didn't come to your classroom. 15 days before, I was conducting session for DBDA, for cloud computing. I always enjoy my sessions in CEDAC Akodi, as well as CEDAC NOIT, as well as CEDAC Pune, where I deliver the session. So being physically present in the classroom, even that is one of the most important thing for me, where I could see 200 students are listening passionately and I'm trying to conduct the session and people are trying to understand. Yes, Amit, definitely. So good that 100 participants got connected. We are interacting. Thank you very much for listening to me. I think I did not make you bored. Okay, Rishikesh is trying to share something. Most of us are not habitual going with this online session because sometimes it really becomes difficult. It is exactly that we are only listening to Amitabh Bachchan's voice, but you don't know how the actor looks like. So definitely we will never enjoy Sholay movie. Okay, definitely. I want that feedback from you. Good. Anchal also giving me some feedback. Okay. Shikha is also trying to tell us some of us are facing problem with the Wi-Fi because sometimes your Wi-Fi is not good. So during that time, once the door is closed, I think the internet problem gets arise. You know, that is what exactly we like to understand from you. Great. So very good interaction with all of you. Thank you very much for listening to me. And we would have session. Definitely we'll meet in a classroom. Correct, no? Please share this feedback through your WhatsApp number to me so that I will just collect all of your feedback about this thing, the way the session's been conducted. I hope the train is okay. I hope the conduction is going perfectly, but we're having some technical problem in getting connectivity, or I don't have a laptop, or my mobile phone is not having that much of like a geo card, which is giving me that kind of bandwidth. So that will not be feasible for me. So you can share this all kind of feedback with us. Okay. And again, Akshay is trying to tell us due to unusual rainfall, most of the time at our home, the power cut off. Biggest problem. Okay, you know? Now that's okay. Ravi Tambre has an inverter, he's in home. So he's happy. But at this moment in my building, the lights are gone. No electricity. But since I have this particular inverter, so I'm able to conduct session with you. Because being as a corporate trainer, I do conduct a lot of online session like this. There are a lot of online workshop I conduct for a lot of experienced people in this way. That's why I kept my environment stable environment. But that stable environment may not be available at every place. Okay, no? For example, somebody is trying to tell us ki gaon mein network nahi aata sir. To barabar se har time aisa problem hota hai. Definitely, that is what exactly we would like to test from you. Correct, no? That's why we are having this session. So keep giving me this all feedback. We'll compile and keep studying. Thank you very much. So, can we close? Yes, ma'am.
So is there any way that you could confirm that all of us are listening your audio? Like it's just we are connecting, but we are not here. Like
yeah, now
in classroom we are taking attendance and strict rules, so we are forced to take the lectures, but yes. Here it's like audio is going on. Then how do you get to know we are sleeping or listening?
Very good, that is a very nice thing which you and let me tell you one good thing. Whenever I used to conduct session in CEDAC AX Pune, NOIT, Sunbeam, as well as YCP and ISSD, 200 students are passionately listening to my lectures. I do find there are almost 10% participants are so passionate about their sleep. These are people who always choose themselves to be backbenchers and enjoy the backbench very well and enjoy the session. They feel Ravi Tambre is their dream and he's like a prince and he's just moving here and there. And Ravi Tambre is conducting session.net. The fact is Ravi Tambre is conducting session. And the myth is what? Ravi Tambre is inside the dream. So definitely you are perfect, sir. It's very, very difficult for a trainer also to guess whether participant is really listening or not. Whenever somebody go for online session, no, it is like a commitment from both the side. If the commitment is not from the both the side, the failure is about to be there for this particular online session. So if we wanted to see that, we would like to choose online session. The trainer, if he's a dedicated for during the session, even the participant need to be very much passionate about attending the session. And anybody thing is broken, the success rate of this activity just goes away. Okay, you know? So we don't have control whether you are listening or whether you just kept your mobile phone on, you're just going and having fun here and there. Even actually I cannot control. But that is one of the biggest disadvantage of this particular virtual classroom. Isliye Prashant sir hamesha saath mein hone chahiye. Jab Prashant sir gate ke paas mein ya fir door ke paas mein agar khade hote aur Ravi Tambade session conduct karta to sare 200 ke 200 210 bacche na pure session mein attend karte. Prashant sir classroom se bahar jaane ke baad mein kya hota hai 25 log sone jate hain. मैं फिर प्रशांत सर को बुलाता हूँ तो फिर से सारे लोग आ जाते हैं तो फिर मुझे लगता है भी प्रशांत सर को भी ऑनलाइन रखना पड़ेगा अगर ये सेशन ऑनलाइन सक्सेसफुल करना है नहीं मजाक कर रहा हूँ डोंट वरी लेकिन वी आर जस्ट टेस्टिंग दिस ऑल काइंड ऑफ थिंग करेक्ट नो गुड
बट सर फॉर कंसंट्रेशन इंटरएक्टिव सेशन इज इंपॉर्टेंट लाइक we need to concentrate good. Na already ICSD conducting classes for long duration and if for long duration we are continuously listening an audio then it's obviously become boring for us that in class we have our fellow mates so we just do kind of activities and just start concentrating again but in this audio session it's seriously become boring for long duration
that's why online session should not be conducted more than 45 minutes exactly. That is what exactly the rule we always follow exactly. So please listen, whenever we say that we would like to conduct the online session, that doesn't mean that the online session will be for 4 hours. Then what will happen? Ravi Tambade will be only speaking and all 200 students are just keeping their phones away and they're just having around there and they're talking on a WhatsApp.
Otherwise, sir, exactly this combination of comfort zone in our bedroom and this audio will definitely make us feel asleep.
That is why all of you are coming to ISSD. I hope most of you accepted this. Most of you wanted to come out from your comfort zone. That's why you have chosen ISSD.
Yes, that's exactly और
सारे,
the point.
सारे लोगों को पता है ISSD में comfort zone को पूरा तोड़ो मरोड़ के रखा दिया जाता है.
No place for comfort zone there.
हाँ, comfort zone नहीं है. प्रशांत सर सामने दिखाई देने के बाद में बड़े बड़े लोग सीधे हो जाते हैं.
ISSD में तो क्लास में खाना भी अलाउड नहीं है और यहाँ तो हम हाथ में खाना लेके भी वीडियो सुनेंगे ऑडियो सुनेंगे.
Personal commitment is most important if you want to have this kind of sessions, correct? No? Lekin, I think most of you are mature enough. You can also decide. Like for example, now I had twins, correct? And I'm also conducting session from my own place. But I'm taking care of this thing. It's okay. My boys will not interrupt me and I will be totally concentrating my session. Okay, no? We have to also learn these new skills, madam.
Okay,
even means I don't say that we are going to conduct session, but listen, in future what will happen if you are going to be in a company something called like a HCL and you're going to have client meeting and the client meeting will be online and now you're at home. So during that time definitely you will try to prepare yourself like that, okay, you know. So also try to learn this new skill in future, correct? No,
sir, to be honest, deck is our last chance and yes. We don't want to take any risk. And the skills you're talking about, we can learn it, but at the time of taking risk, we just want to be sure. No, like
calculative risk to be taken.
Exactly. Right? We don't want any calculative risk. That we just why, want a surety.
Yeah, that is why I'm also taking calculative risk, like conducting this particular session to see the feasibility of this particular activity. Okay, ma'am. So we haven't decided that we are going with this activity. We are just experimenting.
So after the session will start, we are ready to do double mehnat, but this risk is too risky.
चलो अभी आपने बहुत अच्छे से बता दिया है. इसका मतलब जब मैं अपना सेशन कंडक्ट करूंगा तो आप रात के 10-11 बजे तक भी रुकने के लिए तैयार हो. याद रखो.
Exactly, exactly. We are ready. We are committed.
Very good. That's a very good spirit you have shown. Thank you very much and very good kind of input I received from all of you. Please use your WhatsApp and please. Reply me through text about these particular experiences, correct? No, which are going to be helpful for us to think something about it. But I think this could be okay. We will not conduct the module, but at least we can conduct certain topics and we can have some kind of like a question answer session, correct? No, I think that we could think about, not the actual delivery, but something like keeping yourself engaged with the topic. So can some trainer will have question answer session with you? You can ask the answer. Okay, no? We can think this possibly we're just trying to explore. Okay, ma'am. Harshad, you are trying to say something. 12 baje tak rukne ke liye ready hai hum. Are wah, kya spirit hai. Chalega, Ravi Tambre ne to raat ke 12 baje tak session conduct kiya last batch ka February. Aap ja ke poocho unko. That time actually I was conducting data structures. And
sir, actually we get your feedback from DBDA when you are conducting their session. So they are like, you are too amazing. And I really waiting for that .NET session of your in our class. But if it's going like just online, so it's not being taught that much.
Yeah, definitely. I will be there in a classroom. Okay, ma'am. Definitely. And thank you very much for giving this input. Chalo, session for 5:45. Enjoy your time and please learn. Don't go outside. Stay at home. Safe. Use quarantine time properly. Thank you very much. I'm closing the meeting. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.
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 Bye.